I wanted to do a disclaimer because the lip sync battle does use the actual music, and I really don't want to get copyrighted, but it's just for the memories. It's like a documentary, you know, each thing that I've done in my life. So hopefully that's not the case, but I'm just going to go ahead and play. I'm going to do what it do, and that's that. So heads up, right?
What up, guys? It's part three. Yes, indeed. So there's no need for an introduction. You already know what it is. Like, comment, subscribe, share. There you go. Post notification bells, very important, and like. But anyway, anywho, you know how people, they like, well, anyways, they be like, anyways, or anywho, like, girl, stop, please, girl, no. But anyway, let me not join that train. But, so this video, I wanted to completely have a category of its own, so on one of the last days, not the very last day, but one of the last days, we did a talent show, as I would like to say. I've never been in a talent show before in school. I never participated in anything like this before. I've done cheerleading, of course, but I never performed on a stage that requires a talent. So this particular talent was lip syncing. So basically, it's like karaoke. You choose a song and you lip sync it without actually verbalizing it. So you're like, so it's kind of like that, but you're putting your facial expressions, your body into it. It's more so of that. But since we have to start wearing our masks back, which I was always doing from day one, even when nobody else weren't wearing their masks, even when it wasn't a requirement at the time, but at the time of the lip sync, we had to go back to wearing masks again. So necessarily you wouldn't have to memorize the words to get by. So the mask did help because I didn't know word for word for the songs that we chose. So our group chose, but this time we actually performed with our actually members from our building. We did We Will Rock You, and then we did We Are the Champions by Queen. So we had, everyone had to choose their top three bands, and then the director, she chose the band from those three choices that we sent to her that we will be doing. So I think we put Queen, I think we put INSYNC, and then another group. I don't know what other group that we put, but I know we definitely put INSYNC and then Queen and then a third group. So obviously, I guess we put Queen first, so whatever was on the number one, that's the group that she chose for us. So I don't have the video of our performance, but I have the videos of everyone else's performance. So I'm going to show you guys all of the footage that I got from that day. So everyone did pretty good, you know. Everyone, they did Jackson 5, they did INSYNC, they did Big Time Rush, they did a group called Paramount. Did they do One Direction? Oh, they did Maroon 5. So yeah, it was some pretty good choices up there, like some songs that we didn't really think about until everyone else started performing. Everybody had some, well, some, most of them had performances, they had choreography. Like, it was a show to remember. So since I am planning on to be an RA again next year when I'm a senior as well. So now that I got my feet wet, I'm like, okay, now I need to bring Austin P gear. I need to bring 80s wear. I need to bring tacky wear. I need to bring everything that you can imagine wear. I just need to bring it. But that's okay. I mean, it's just, it's all about having fun. I'm not a competitive anyway, so it didn't really bother me like it probably bothers some people, but I was just in it for it to have a good time and just kind of get it over with. And because that was a heck of a week, heck of a training section. So, hey, gotta do what you gotta do. So, without further ado, let the videos begin and enjoy.
ties. Ooh, yes. Blount's gonna be giving us a little Backstreet Boys.
Yeah. I Hey guys!
Yes, ma'am. Sevier.
Start my 9 o'clock rounds when I got this call from a resident about a loud party.
Please.
hey guys, y'all are way too loud. You know it's after quiet hours, and this has to be documented. That's literally the worst. He crashed your party.
Like, why would he do that?
It's literally a bigger male.
Like, not cool at all. We're just trying to have a good time. But seriously?
It sucks.
Yes. I just want to let you know, like, what we said earlier was, like, extremely out of pocket.
Yeah, Matt, we're really sorry. We like, didn't mean it.
Like, we just didn't know. We were just having a good time, and I know you're just doing your job, Brett.
You're honestly a cool dude.
Like, I want to hang out with you at least once or twice.
You're kind of awful.
Yeah, for sure.
This is true, and I owe it all to you.
Videos. I hope you loved it. So make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe, share this video with your friends and family. Please share this video. Like, this video is banger. It was very entertaining. So I hope you guys really enjoyed it. And I'll see you in my next video.